A teenager is dead. Two others hurt after a shooting at a recreation center and park. This is in South Dallas. It happened late Saturday evening. This is on Lyons Street near the old Julia Frazier Elementary School, the Juanita Craft Park area. Three people shot in all, and 18-year-old Sirianti Green, he died. Police say they have not identified any suspects at this point or any possible motive.